My name is Amanthi and I'm working as a senior networks engineer at Telstra. My day-to-day work at Telstra includes doing a lot of mathematical modeling and simulating how a cell works so that if we change configurations in a cell, we can figure out what the customer impact is. It is amazing to be able to use my skills and knowledge every day to improve lives of so many people. Once I started studying STEM, I always wanted to be an engineer, specifically in electronics, because that's how my STEM interest started, by playing with circuits. Having spent most of my life as a student, it became really difficult to see myself as a professional. My PhD supervisor was the first one to tell me about the APR opportunities. And when he told me that I could do this project as part of my PhD as well, I really liked the idea.
APR intern PhD students bring a lot of different benefits to Telstra. Amanthi brought a whole gamut of skills to her internship, and she was working immediately with a number of very complex projects. The main one of these has actually resulted in a production tool that we use today, and it's an anomaly detection tool that is rolled out through our network, picking up deviations from normality and trying to head off problems for our customers before they even know they have a problem.
I have worked with four PhD students, mentoring them through their APR industry projects. What we are looking for is real-world problems. So this gives us quite a unique opportunity to look into, talk to the industry, and that creates a lot of further opportunities of collaboration in the future research as well.
Before APR, I had no industry experience whatsoever. But during the project, I developed my communication and presentation skills, which enabled me to translate my work to a broader audience. My APR project with Telstra opened up my world and changed everything, and it really accelerated my career.